Hey, very good morning, good people. It's your boy again, Pims at the Black, and I'm back at it with another vlog. This is my parents' wedding vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. So today I was on my way back home. It's on a Thursday. I'm walking towards the bus station. There I am with my suitcase and all that. Yeah, I just have this huge suitcase for the weekend because I'm not sure of what I'm going to wear throughout the weekend. But anyway, it's a Friday now. I'm just had my hair cut, and then later on in the day I'm on my way to Northwest in Rustenburg, and then yeah, I just took those short clips on my way there. It was an hour and a half drive to Rustenburg, and then there we were just driving, we're passing by these nice mountains, then there we are in Rustenburg. You will see that it's a Kalisa million, so this is one of them. Then I'm in Northwest now, I'm going to make a pizza and I'm going to then go and get some among home again now, like busy. I'm going to get camera, I'm taking people videos and all that. Oh man, it was such a nice experience, it was so nice. And yeah, I was excited.
When I busy, I'm like my dambi. I'm like dambi. It's like I'm hoping to say, "I'm prepared." I'm so dear boy, Jesus.
Then yeah, again now, oh Lady Carrots. When I cut Lady Carrots, I'm like I was also a part of this. Then today it's Saturday, it's the wedding day, it's the D-Day. Just wander around taking videos. That's where the lobola negotiations were held. And then I'm just passing by the kitchen. Then yeah, it's so busy outside. One of the chairs are already there. There's the tent that they use to peel and do all that. And then the catering people are busy now. They're trying to make the tent look so that it looks the day. And yeah man, it's a chilled day, the skies are clear, it's such a nice day. Then yeah man, get your name man, it's Rustenburg. This is the usual weather. It's so nice, and during it was in the morning, when the sun is still, you know, let's just look at the and all that. Then there I am, guys, Chef the Black, Chef Monsu. Kiri khatili mola wana get a carrot when I get some good. I get some kamola kaperi kibe la ting eleke yei. Then we are at church now. I've accompanied the catering people so that they make the church to be ready for when the thing at the bride arrives at the church and all that. Yeah, it seems like it's gonna be really nice. Then there she is. This is my mom going inside the church with her dad, my grandfather, and yeah man, they're just walking. When she's struggling to walk, the gown is just too big, she's struggling to walk and all that. It keeps on, you know, doing that. Then there she is going up the thingy. I don't know if I should say by the front. Then it's going about with the king, Rorata Horano, Banna, Barbara, Bracavasadi, Basidi, Bracabana, with the king, Kiddy Vibes, Fella. One of the highlights of the day, and yeah, this was really fun. I don't know, lie. So, Kiwana Bao, it's a king, Rapese Matala, it's a king, Wapper Rocking, it's one of Sanakomo calling Gole, he's a blondie. God is literally going down. Yeah, kill it. Whoa. Whose mom is that? Wow, she's looking so stunning. Mudimu. Arachetinyalo. Day, it hasn't gotten that much hectic. I'm just outside admiring the views and all that. And man, this is the catering, the decorators. The details are gonna be on the screen right now.
their job is so mind-blowing. Like, their work is very beautiful. As you guys can see, the tent was so amazing. Like, we were literally, like, it was literally like heaven. It was out there. It was just too good. If you're also looking for something like this, you can contact them on the details that I provided.
Day two of the wedding, it's a Sunday. We are at my dad's home now in Northwest Boons. And yeah, enjoy the day. Enjoy the second day of the wedding. Yaphela kanjalo weekend, it's now a Monday, I'm back in Rustenburg. Ish, they've asked me to do fire for them. You know, these things like the ceremonies, they never end. But anyway, out, I'm back in Joburg now, I'm in campus, I'm on campus actually. Yeah, I'm back to work, back to campus, back to business. Hope you enjoyed this long vlog. Until the next one, peace.